Tight finances for St. Louis Community College to make painful budget cuts.
So many students and staff ask You Paid For It to find out just why the school trustees decided to sink $9 million into a new building.
Investigator Elliot Davis caught up with trustees for answers.
Money is tight at St. Louis Community College. It reached a crisis when the state slashed funds. That forced the college to cut millions from the budget and cut jobs, changes that affect students and staff. Against this backdrop, students and staffers had questions about the school's decision to sink millions into a new building off campus on McKelvey Road in Bridgeton. Students asked You Paid For It to get answers about this deal. I requested an interview with a trustee, but was told they didn't want to talk to me. So I caught up with trustee board co-chair Melissa Hatman anyway.
Why did you guys decide to spend $9 million buying and renovating this McKelvey building?
The McKelvey building was purchased for $5.5 million.
And renovated for $3.6
million. And it was a great investment for the college.
Why?
Could I really start over?
She says your $9.1 million price tag for the college to buy and renovate the new Bridgeton building is because the college wants to offer courses to folks trying to get into new careers.
And it meets one of the... strategic objectives for the campus.
Why couldn't you guys have done this on campus? The classes and courses you're having here with a $9 million building,
we do not have the classroom capacity for the type of work that will be happening in terms of the corporate training and the non-credit credit training that will be taking place at the corporate center on our current campuses.
St. Louis Community College has slashed half its athletic program, a move a lot of students really didn't like. The school cut back on campus child care services. Many students are parents who rely on that when they come to school. And community relations took a big hit. Altogether, the cuts came to $1,355,000.
When you look at the state cutting back on money for schools, when you're looking at issues like that, was this the time to do something like this?
I believe it absolutely was the time to do something like this.
If you have your doubts about this deal, why not call Community College Board Vice Chair Melissa Hatman. Here's the number, area code 314-644-5522. Keep in mind, if you spot questionable government spending, make sure you call our hotline, 800-846-KTVI, go to our website, foxnewnow.com, or send me a message on Facebook, and I'll investigate. After all, you paid for it.